咁咧，我哋終於咧都嚟咗呢一個 Cambridge 嘅展區門口啦。咁咧呢一個展區咧，雖然咧係側跟嗰啲搭嗰啲鋁架展區，但係咧佢入邊嘅裝潢咧，或者佢 decoration 咧，非常之咁靚。你入咗去咧，完全唔覺得喺行緊側邊啲 booth 嘅，好犀利。咁如果大家嚟呢度咧，記得每一場咧嚟聽一聽佢哋個新嘅技術咧，其實就可以得到 power bank 一個嘅。
I'm James Johnson Flint, the CEO and owner of Cambridge Audio. I'm really happy to be here. I love the Hong Kong show. It's my favorite show of the year.
Yeah.
Seriously, this is the one event of the year I love so much. In our room, we're showing more great British sound. We've actually got a technology showcase, which Dominic Baker, our technical director, has come all the way from London to tell us about. And we've been doing sessions here and getting queue all the way around the block. I guess you told them about that already.
We've got an addition to our award-winning CX range. Called the CX UHD. It's an ultra high definition 4K Blu-ray player, complete with high dynamic range and Dolby Vision. It has an additional HDMI input which will upscale anything you plug into it. So a really, really nice product and available now. So that's our launch at the show. Then in our other room, we're doing a technology showcase. So we've brought along some prototypes, some products that we're working on in R&D,to show off the new technologies that will be coming in the next 6 months or so.
大家左手邊嗰部咧就係一部網絡播放器 Neuralink， 但係佢有個前級功能嘅。有前級功能嘅意思咧，就係可以俾大家有啲 analog 嘅輸入，譬如 RC 啊、balance 啊，都可以播落去嘅。呢部係純一部叫後級啦 ，Power M 啦。咁佢嘅輸出咧就係100瓦。
4K 機啦，新技術啦，呢間房入邊有啲架未來6個月會出嘅技術啦。所以咧，如果大家嚟影音展咧，呢個 booth 咧千祈咪走雞啦～